welcome to another edition of Pike and Walleye Hunters here. Heading out again with Fish Big Alberta. Gonna be targeting walleye, maybe some pike today if they're biting. It's gonna be a pretty nice day. Just a good way to get out on the August long weekend there. You probably noticed I got my GoPro up here. Been trying the chest view there for a bit, and figure I'm gonna try shooting from this angle today. So yeah, it should be good. It's gonna be nice weather. It's a little bit smoky. We've been having some fires out from BC there, so we're gonna head out there and stop at McDonald's and get some breakfast of champions there, and yeah, we're going to hopefully catch some walleye today. The one lake we went to there, it does have some big fish in it. You know, I know from the winter time it does fish fairly well in certain spots, but doing it from a boat was kind of an interesting way to look at it. But I'm probably not going to be getting my kayak out probably for another couple weeks or so. Wait for this algae to clear up. I'm kind of more gearing for like the September-ish pike bite and walleye bite, but right now I'm just kind of there's so much algae right now in a lot of the lakes that we fish down here that it's not really the heat. It's not really worth it to go out and catch just a few small pike. But yeah, it should be a good day. Spot we're going to, I think he said there. It's kind of a popular spot, so we might run into traffic. I don't know. We'll find out when we get out there, but we'll see you guys when we get out to Fish Big Alberta's place.
Telling myself I won't go there. Oh, but I know that I won't care. Trying to wash away all the blood I spilled. This loss is a burden that we both share. To sin.
Make sure we get everything. This. Actually, let's leave that there. Is this here? Oh, no Monster Energy drink this time?
No.
No grasshoppers? It is all full. This is where I will be sitting. Yes? Yes.
Yeah, it used to be a bolted down seat. But the bolts came out of the back.
Yeah.
Sitting over there. I don't think it'll work there.
Nice.
Could do is take the bolts out of that one, or that little grapple thing, and then bolt it right to the seat.
Oh, those tomatoes and pickles were really good, by the way.
Yeah.
I put them in a spaghetti. They were amazing. So tell her thanks. They were they were great.
Yeah, I'll probably give you a couple more.
Guys, we're just in the boat launch area here. Still. Five boats here, and the guy just showed up. Looks like we might be in for a little bit of rain. But, all in all, looks pretty good from what I can see. Telling myself it's the last time. Can you spare any mercy that you might find? Master backing up the boat there.
Thank you. the poison from the same vine. Oh, I love it and I hate it at the same time. Hiding all of our sins from the daylight, from the daylight, running from the daylight, from the daylight, running from the daylight. Oh, I love it and I hate it at the same time.
Yeah, it's pretty low, eh? Setting up now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. It was in this middle one, right? Middle one?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Gotcha.
And then when it goes, it does the spin, right?
Okay. Sure. Same deal as before from the side. Just smoked it. I think it's a pike. Maybe. The way he's pulling. Boom.
Birthday fish. It looks like a walleye, a nice one. Yeah, it's a nice walleye.
Oh.
Yeah, I see the white tail. Oh, yeah, it's a nice walleye. Really nice one.
Holy, yeah.
Oh, wow, nice walleye. Lots of good birthday
walleye. Yeah. Finally got a fish. And he He's a Brutus, as you would say.
Brutus? That's a nice one. Wow. Oh,
sorry. That's okay. I'll bring it this way. Guys, just hooked into one here. We're going over some chop. Oh yeah, but that, oh my goodness. Maybe.
Oh, it is a nice pike.
Yeah, he's not bad. Just wanna get this weight in the boat here. Hopefully that doesn't break my...
What I love about these bottom boats is when you hook pike, they're always lip hooked.
Oh, there he goes. He's gone.
Oh, perfect.
I was kind of hoping.
I went to stop the video to give a hand, and then he got off.
And look at what I got. Yeah.
Well, let's get back at her.
Yeah.
That's bigger than any pike I've seen come out of here for a long time.
Stop. Like, it felt like a weed. And then as soon as I jerked it, it was like...
Oh, it was just a grab.
I just hooked up one here, guys. Oh, he's running towards the boat. This might be a walleye. Yeah, I think it's a walleye.
King Kong walleye. Can't see what it is. It's a walleye, it's a long one.
No, it's a walleye. Oh no, it's a pike. Oh, yeah. You're right. It's a Giuseppe pike.
That was nice. This is the usual bigger size pike.
Nice. I like these single hooks. They come right out.
Yeah.
Oh. Holy.
That one.
That's probably the best one of the day.
Oh no, that one you caught was way bigger. This one's just fat. He looks bigger than he is. He's really stubby.
Is he?
Probably only about 20 inches, but maybe 20 inches.
Put up a pretty good fight anyway.
Yeah, he put up a nice fight. Just got a big fat tummy on it.
Maybe.
Oops, sorry. Oh, and he's off. Oh, well, we got to see him anyway. I picked him up by the... underneath on the wrong side, and he got away, so. But I guess that's fishing. We got to see him anyway. This was a nice one.
Sorry, I stopped after you'd let him go.